is dying. Each time someone comes within 6 feet, we feel like crying. Not long ago, we could touch our friends and our relations. They made it clear we're all locked away to our frustration.
Hello everyone, I'm Gloria Stefan, and despite my appearance, I am not a medical professional, except to my family who bought me this lab coat a couple years ago because to them, I am the real fake doctor. This stethoscope is mine, however. But I'm coming to you today because I was enlisted by my actual medical professional friend and infectious disease doctor extraordinaire, world-renowned Dr. Eileen Marty, who asked me to do something funny to somehow cajole people into wearing masks whenever we are in public, buying groceries or at the pharmacy or doing essential duties. She feels that it is imperative that we protect the world from us because we don't know who has this thing. So in the spirit of what she asked me to do, you know, I'm me. I have to do it my way. So here's my take. I'm going to give you some creative ideas on how to protect ourselves with a mask without taking away PPE from the professionals that need it, like all our medical professionals, doctors, nurses, and people that are out there on the front lines. Before I start this, even though it's humorous, I have to say I pray every day for everybody that is going through this, whose families have been infected, people that have lost loved ones, everyone that is out there risking their lives for all of us, taking care of the sick and you know, picking up people and in ambulances and delivering our foods and doing all the things that are actually dangerous at this moment. So thank you, one and all. But I really feel it's important to get through tough times in life to laugh a little bit. And that's what I hope you do with this, other than think and give you some ideas on how in each of our homes, there is something we can use to protect ourselves when we go outside. I love you all. Thank you. Y ahora en español, pónganse máscara para salir a la calle. No se las quiten a los profesionales. Ya vieron cómo podemos hacer creativamente cosas para protegernos cuando salimos, para proteger al mundo de nosotros, porque no sabemos quién tiene esta cosa. Así que creo que una amiga mía, la doctora Eileen Marty, una infeccióloga famosa mundialmente, me pidió que yo la ayudara a propagar ese mensaje de que cada uno de nosotros, cada vez que estemos con otras personas, que usemos protección en nuestras caras para todo lo que tengamos dentro nos salga para afuera. Y este abrigo me lo regalaron, esta bata de laboratorio, mi familia, porque yo soy la doctora de mentira para todos ellos. Pero este estetoscopo sí es mío. Los quiero mucho. Y a todas las personas que están arriesgando su vida por nosotros, gracias a todas las familias que están sufriendo, que tienen personas enfermas, que han perdido personas a raíz de este virus tan difícil y este momento tan difícil en el mundo. Mis oraciones, me siento que quiero ser uno con todos ustedes y en realidad pienso mucho que el poder de la oración es fuerte. Oro por todos ustedes y le doy las gracias a todas esas personas arriesgando sus vidas por nosotros. Así que pónganse máscaras, por favor.